My weekly schedule, it's a flexible 8-hour job. They value work more than seeing you at your desk for like forever. So my role at the REI as a software engineer is basically revolves around a few stages of the software development life cycle. It primarily involves requirement analysis, solutioning, planning, and then the implementation itself. Yes, absolutely. Yeah, it is not really easy to do that, but definitely you can do that within the project itself. It's pretty flexible, and you can definitely work from home. It's pretty good, actually. My company for this financial year had a higher 200 goal. It's growing pretty fast. As I said, we have a lot of newer projects coming in, and we are winning a lot more projects. At the same time, it's growing in size as well with the higher 200 goal as I talked about. I started out as an intern when I first joined, and within 3 months I was hired as a full-time associate software engineer, and in the next year and a half I was promoted to a software engineer role. With the OPTVR, the most important part is to ensure that the paperwork is in order. We talk to the employer as early as possible regarding both. Even if it's your H1 paperwork, it's better to have that conversation started sooner. My company is fairly open. We do sponsor a lot of H1 visas. Yeah, absolutely. I mean, so it all comes down to the newer company if they're willing to sponsor the H1 transfer. Because as you know, that your H1 is tied to your current employer, and if you land a job in a different company which is willing to do the H1 transfer, then yeah, absolutely. The quality of education is really great, and there are a lot of opportunities here. I believe all of my friends are from my year got jobs.